Without objection.
Now, Madam President, the Senate returns this week to the business of nominations. Today, the Senate will confirm Congresswoman Marsha Fudge to be the Secretary of Housing and Urban Development, followed by confirmation votes later this week for Merrick Garland to serve as Attorney General and Michael Regan to serve as the Administrator of the Environmental Protection Agency. Finally, the Senate will begin the confirmation process for Congresswoman Deb Haaland before the week is out. She would be the first Native American cabinet minister and member of any agency, and the first Indigenous Secretary of the Interior, a profoundly important moment given the historically troubled relationship between the federal government and tribal nations. Despite Republican obstruction, Representative Haaland will be confirmed by the Senate to be Secretary Haaland. I will file cloture on her nomination immediately after my remarks.